30 Hopeton Street in Alston, Wink. I just the toilet upstairs, trying to work out why it keeps blocking. So the outlet on this toilet is 45 mil. As you go into the wall, 45 mil comes to about right on this lip, so that's not obstructing it. It's actually not pushed in too far, and we've got a pretty acute, a pretty sharp bend straight away, straight into this drain. There's an adapter there, rubber seal. Now, this is the first time we've gone around, so there's paper sitting at the bottom already. Holding a bit of water. And paper. Keep pushing and see. Seems to be blocked at the moment, is that right? Would that be right?
Yeah, it is blocked. We deliberately left it blocked.
Yeah, that's good, good thinking, yeah.
So you had something to look at.
Gotcha. Alright, we'll just put that on hold for a second.